¿Qué onda, tacuachones?
Before we even intro the vlog.
Oh, Jonah.
What's up?
What's up, baby? Mira, we got Mr. Lalo RT out here. What's up, baby?
What's up, bro?
Oh, we can't forget Moy. Moy! What's up, baby? How you doing?
Good, bro.
Hey, what are we doing?
We're gonna go to the beach.
Welcome back to the vlog, tacuachones. I am Kilo K, and this is Kilo K TV. Oh, they didn't come out right. Tacuachones, this is Kilo K TV, and I am your host, Kilo K. So, I'm gonna be using the GoPro for the rest of the week. For the weekend, guys. So, look. We have a 2018 Maverick X3 XRS, guys, turbo. We have my boys, we're about to head out to Pismo Beach. It's about a 4-hour drive. Well, GPS says 3.5, but we're loaded and all that stuff. It's gonna be a 4-hour drive because we're gonna be cruising it up there, guys. Damn, 3:58, guys. So it's 3:58, it's about, well, pretty much 4 in the morning. Our pronostication is to get there at 8 in the morning, hopefully. So yeah, guys. Pretty excited. The boys, unfortunately, the rest of the boys couldn't come out today. Jose had to do joteadas, and George had to do georgiadas, and so forth. Chancho had to do chanchoneadas, and la 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 la. We hope to see you guys in Pismo the next 4 hours. Well, this is gonna be my first time out in Pismo, but I heard that there's dunes. I've gone to Dumont Dunes out here in California, and it was dusty as fuck, guys. So I didn't want to risk fucking up my DSLR. So put you guys on the GoPro. Hopefully you guys have pretty good quality of audio, and I've noticed that they have pretty good recording. You know, they have 4K and 1080. So all right, we'll see you guys out in Pismo. Woo. Whoa. Road trip update. Woo, my boy gang, ladies, he is sank to the goal. I would totally date you if I wasn't gay. Anywho, guys, so here's a road trip update. We left at 4 o'clock in the morning. So we went with some family, and they decided that they were about an hour away from Pismo. So they ended up at the rest area, and they said, you know, we'll rest, we're tired, and you guys catch up. We catch up, right? You know, so we're about 45 minutes to an hour away from Pismo. Thank you, Moy. Trying to provide the best content out there, huh?
Yep.
Out of the 5 RVs that came, one of them, they tried to turn it on. It turned on. Apparently this model has a transmission module. That means that it's unlike a regular car. You could just, you know, pull the lever, park, reverse, neutral, drive. In this case, this is an electronic module, and not enough current was being fed to the module. We got to the spot around 7, guys. It is 12:14. We tried everything. We tried to check the fuses, we tried to check if there was sufficient current. We even got to the point where usually on cars, I mean older cars, this is a 1994 RV model, guys, but when you're by the tranny, you can go ahead and manually from down there change it. But this one, since it's electronic, it has a solenoid. Without that module working, it will not send any signal to the solenoid, so therefore we cannot change the gears on this thing. 5 hours of non-stop diagnosing. We tried everything, and unfortunately, yeah, he stayed behind now. So plan is he's gonna call a mechanic, a local mechanic or mechanic slash electrician, to see if they could come out. We should have done that from the get-go, but we tried everything. You know us, aferrados, that nah, we got this, we're Mexican, you know. I have a friend that knows a friend that knows a friend that knows a guy that knows a friend that knows a cousin that knows a sister that knows a cousin, another friend and another friend.
3 hours later.
Can you move it along? I'm all out of time cards.
A cousin's an uncle, his friend's neighbor that knows someone, you know? There, now we're officially on our way. There's 4 more RVs up there. We're with them. Aside of all that,
it's a beautiful ass motherfucking day. Look, just look outside, look.
You guys can't really probably tell because this guy has some tent in the front. But
anyways,
weather's
beautiful out here in Cali. You know, we're up, alive, and breathing. Bad breath is better than no breath. You know what I'm saying? My boy, Dale Brisby, check out his channel.
Wow.
He be promoting everybody else but your boy. Wow.
Bitch.
Damn it. It wasn't gonna work out.
What?
I was gonna say, but before we go, like and subscribe. We're already on the
way. Oh, welcome to the channel. Welcome to the channel if you guys haven't yet.
Oh, welcome to the channel. If this is your first time, don't do this though. Don't vlog and drive at the same time though. That's bad. You feel
you,
me?
You have a Tesla Rado.
There you go. You interrupted me, dog.
I apologize.
It's your boy right here, Hemo. AKA Moy. Beautiful day out here. Getting ready for Pismo. Second time out here. First time with the Maverick. They've got to rip some shit. Look, just for you guys to see a little bit how beautiful the damn weather is out here. Kilo, we have to wait for him. We have to wait.
Nah, just drive, just drive.
Now look.
When the fuck did I say just drive, just drive?
You guys remember that earlier, previous in the fucking video. I'm just kidding. I wanted to be a... Oh, look at all the fucking mules.
We almost fucking died, asshole. Before we continue, we want to go ahead and shout out to our sponsors out here. iTech Medic, guys. If you guys don't know who iTech Medic is, go ahead and follow their channel. They go ahead and do screen repair, mobile screen repair. They focus a lot on iPhones. They have almost all gen iPhones. And they do also Android, Samsungs, and whatnot. Use my discount code, KiloKTV, and they'll go ahead and give you 10% off your next repair, guys. Or any repair, actually. So go ahead and hit him up, and thanks to iTech Medic for the sponsor. Back to the normal programming.
How do we do this, people? We're driving, no address, don't know where the fuck we're going. No, oh yeah, we have signal. Well, we don't know where to go.
Well, I said we just follow our hearts.
And ride into the sunset in the Maverick?
I don't know, because that shit, the belt might break in. Almost like I got it just in the middle.
I mean, I guess.
We'll keep you guys updated. Woo! All right, guys. I'm just ready. Damn. Sorry for the contrast, guys, but the bitch.
Get the overnight one, it's $10.
Is it
$10?
Alright, guys, so we're finally here at the beach. There's a big old sign that says 4x4 advice. We're hoping we don't get stuck. Look at that. Look at that, guys.
That's gay.
Lalo. Hello, hello. Oh shit. Oh, where the fuck am I going? Up, guys. Can-Am's on deck. Polaris. little mini.
Yeah, you ready?
Yeah.
Moy, shout out to Moy bringing out the Can-Am all the way out here. We got stuck a couple times and then we have fucking.
I did not fucking get stuck. Shut the fuck up.
Oh, I'm sorry. Lalo got stuck. Let's go. Let's go interview Lalo. Oh, my boy Brandon. What's up, Brandon? How you doing?
Good.
You want to say what's up to the vlog?
What's up?
Oh, ¿cómo está, doña Mago? ¿Ya lista? ¿Lista para que nos trague el mar?
Claro, sí.
Ah, y luego mira, Mariano. Ah,
vamos a hacer unos ricos tacos hechos de...
Pero yo quiero puro caviar.
¿Puro qué?
Caviar.
¿Qué es eso?
Ya se nota. Luego acá, hey, how you
yes,
doing?
Sir.
How are you?
Good, thank you.
Are you ready for to get stuck in the water?
Oh,
in the...
yes.
¿Quién dijo quién sabe? O sea, ¿por qué tan fresa, ve?
Oh, excuse me.
And we got the girls out here. Ladies, how are you? Oh, what's up? What's up? Oh,
make sure you guys subscribe to Kilo K TV.
Damn.
Make sure he gets those followers and comment and like on the video.
Do you agree with her? I agree with her as well. Let's go check out Lalo, bro. Alright, hey, so earlier I did hear if you had a Chevy, you were gonna get stuck, but what happened here? Oh, before we start, my boy Lalo.
I went full throttle.
Full throttle, and what happened? A ver. Hey, but those needles aren't gonna be grippy anymore, bro. We got enough gas for like 10 minutes, huh?
Yeah.
At most. Work, why are you putting in work, bro?
Because, you know, Dodge stuck.
Oh. Is that the only way he's going to get out?
I'm going to try and pull him out the Chevy, hopefully we don't get stuck also.
Yes. If not, the Can-Am. Hey, you know what? Let the Can-Am pull him out.
Look, there's a Tundra right there, like 4x4 Sport.
And they talk shit about Toyota. All right, guys. So... we're gonna finish setting up camp and then we'll go ahead and come back to the vlog when we go and ride.
No masterpiece.
Hey. Alright guys, so we're out here. My boy's gonna record.
My bad bitch look like a masterpiece.
Get down and bubble.
Looking for a dump like an athlete. Big drip, what you call it?
Big drip.
Ice chain, peeled water.
Ice.
You got the cap, cap.
One time I was up there, right? And I just see the flag, and next thing you know, I see the fucking quad.
Let's go explore some more shit, dog.
Alright, alright.
Damn.
Get down,
girl, go ahead. Your arm, but I'm looking for the one. Have you seen her? My psychic told me she have an ass like Serena. Trina, she keep
her for
kids. And I gotta take all
their
bad asses.
Yeah, me and Mama racing, dog. Right, but from here, look, right here.
Yeah. And she gon' leave with half 18 years.
decides to, okay, yeah, let me catch it for the snap. We fucking jump like a million miles up in the air and this one doesn't catch it.
Do it again, pussy. What does a follower say? Do it again, right? You gotta do it for the vlog.
All right, one last time, guys. You better catch that shit.
This shit. I fucking said so.
Setting, guys. Days like this, guys, you know, you don't always get to have. We're gonna go eat real quick. See you guys.
That same evening.
All right, guys. So pretty much, that was today's shenanigans. Unfortunately, we're only here for a day and it's time for us to go back, but guys, we had a blast. Loading it up back again, going home, tired. It's like 2:30 in the morning. It was fun, guys. Really, really well worth it. Pismo was really, really nice. I prefer the dunes still, like Dumont and Dunes, but this is a kickback. It was sick, guys. But that's all the time we have for today. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video, guys. If you haven't yet, subscribe to the channel, guys. I say guys a lot, guys. Like, share, and subscribe, guys. Appreciate it. But guys, again, this is QLK. Signing out. Do what you love. Love what you do. I'm gonna feel just like a rock star.